Gary Rhodes has dead. He was a British restaurateur and television chef known for his love of British cuisine and ingredients for his distinctive spiked hairstyle. He fronted shows such as MasterChef, MasterChef USA, Hell's Kitchen, and his own series, Rhodes Around Britain. As well as owning four restaurants, Rhodes also had his own line of cookware and bread mixes. Rhodes went on a feature in the ITV1 program Saturday Cooks, as well as the UK TV food and show and local food hero. Well, he was born on 22 April 1960 and he died on 26 November 2019. Well, this is all. Excuse me for my terrible English, but I'm an Italian boy. The information that you have listened are taken from Wikipedia, the Encyclopedia. And for this reason, without copyright, Gary Rhodes, rest in peace.